Thanks for tuning in. My name is Benjamin. I'm showing you an unboxing and installation video about the protection film for the pillars on the front and in the back. I ordered the kit from ocdplug.com. In the kit there comes good instructions and a small bottle which you can use as a spray bottle. Just use water and a little bit of a dish soap. Then there is also a piece of paper which has the instructions on it which really explain how to do it. A squeegee with a soft and a hard side which is very good to use. And then you have a list what's in the kit, and then the instruction, I would read them really throughout from the beginning to the end. There's also shown how the decals or the vinyls are labeled. When you open the vinyls, be careful, do not cut the vinyl itself, the sticker is really hard on it. The vinyls, you have 4 sheets, each of them is labeled on the side so you can see which one is front, which is rear. So now when you want to apply it, first you have to clean it. I used some window cleaner and a cloth and wiped everything off, make sure it's super clean. Don't forget to wear rubber gloves or any other gloves so you don't keep any prints. Then the next thing is I clean it with an air duster, just like what you have for your keyboard. You get it at any office depot or tool shop if you have no air compressor. Then I blew off the vinyl, the new one. I made sure it is the right one by matching it towards it. And then I sprayed it in with the water and soap. I have a solution which I bought, which is kind of the same thing. I will show you later on what product it is. Then you peel off the vinyl from the paper. Apply it, and now you can actually still position because it is liquid. And I highly recommend to look for the buttons and for the edges, because if you might get in a little bit too far to the button, and so you can center it more. And now you gotta push out every bubble what you can, and once you are sure all bubbles are out, then you can move on to the next one. So now I went to the front. Again, I cleaned everything with the dishwasher, with a window solution, blew off with the air duster, and made sure the vinyl is the right vinyl. And now to show you what product it is. I got it from Home Depot, but I'm sure you get it anywhere else. Made sure I got the matching vinyl, applied it, and pushed out all the bubbles, which is pretty straightforward. I like to use the soft side. The hard side, I'm a bit worried it might make some scratches. And don't forget, even if you mess it up, you can still peel it off and put it on again. I do not recommend to wait too long with peeling it off, and heat gun, don't use it too much on it, you might damage it. I made sure it is lining up with the button and with the keys and pushed out all the bubbles. And as you can see, final result, it's pretty neat on it. And I just, again, if you have to pull it off, I had to pull it off twice and cut it out of the video. And I did the other side first because that's not where I enter usually and not look at in case I mess it up. I might have still some super minor bubbles, but they go out over a few days. If you park out in the sun, just give it a bit, but it will work really good. And I will show you also some photos how it is, how the end result looks like. I hope you like it. This was it. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions or comments, just comment below or email or message me. I leave my contacts down below. Thanks and have a good day.